desperate to do harm to American people. And, you know, there's countries in Europe, I forget, like Sweden, there's some other countries where you have to learn their culture, learn their language, learn their laws, learn the way they live if you want to be a citizen.
There aren't many such countries in Europe anymore. They seem to have been pretty much overwhelmed, too.
Then I'm mistaken, but I know it used to be that when you had to learn the language, you learn